they've really impressed us with how quickly they pick them up, and some of them are moving through the different difficulties really fast.
Partnered with St Andrews University, the Royal Zoological Society of Scotland helps PhD students like Emma to carry out research on primate cognition at the zoo.
We're trying to work out exactly how chimpanzees might find food in different environments. So we're looking at whether they can use different landmarks. For example, if there's a tree right by where they found the food before, can they use that tree to remember that the food was there? And do they move towards that tree, even if they can't see that food next to it?
And of course, participation is strictly voluntary.
If you have a day like this and it's really nice and sunny, sometimes they're a bit more interested in sunbathing outside.
Fortunately, today enough chimps are willing to extend a leathery hand to the scientific community.
So this is what the chimps would see on their screen, and whatever they touch on the screen, their avatar will walk. They can also turn around on the spot to search around the space just by clicking or touching the sides of the screen. They can touch different virtual foods in that environment, and when they come into contact with one of these virtual foods, then they get rewarded with a real-life equivalent of that food. So if they run into an apple, then I give them a piece of apple as a reward. This is Eva. She's probably my star student at the moment. She's doing really well. She's gotten, I think, every trial bar one correct so far. This is the most difficult thing she's ever done with this game.
The chimpanzee troop only gets access to the research space when a project is taking place, so they tend to view it as a bit of an exclusive privilege.
Oh. All right, Lib. This is Liberius. He's one of the more dominant males, so he kind of likes to make it known that he's arrived.
And proving to be no noob behind the touch panel is youngster Falou.
So he's also on a similar level to Eva. He's doing really well today. I think he's very excited. That's why he's hitting the screen so hard.
But if you think older generations aren't as tech savvy as the youth, Valu isn't the only star player.
Valu is our youngest and he's 6. He's doing super well. But then Eva and Louis are much older. They're, I think, both in their 40s, which is pretty old for a chimp. And they're also picking it up pretty quickly. It feels like such a huge privilege to be working this closely with these chimpanzees. It's just really interesting for us as well to see the evolutionary roots of our own cognition. If we see different cognitive abilities in our closest living relatives, the chimpanzees, then we can learn things about how our last common ancestor with the chimpanzees may have thought.